Should've never fucked with a nigga with a killing streak. Damn your ass laying in the-